Hello, welcome to my channel. I'm Wesson. If you're new to my channel, welcome. If you're returning and you've subscribed, so welcome back. This is a very simple chain pull pour. I am flooding the canvas with white, and I'll be torching the bubbles. This will be a soothing and quiet tutorial, so you can play whatever music you like, and I will not be talking a lot, and there will not be a lot of explanation on the screen other than the video itself. Some parts I'll be speeding, like in this one, and others I will be going back to normal speed so that you can see the details, all the information that you need about this pour and the pouring medium will be in the description box below. If you need to know anything more, if you have a question, please do let me know in the comments and I will get back to you ASAP. So have fun, enjoy, relax, and let me know what you think. Don't forget, like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification button. The end results and the wet results, the dry results, the close-up are all at the end of this video. This video is a little bit on the longer end of all the videos that I've made before, but I promise it is worth it because I kept all the details that you will need to learn this technique.